Solo Sikoa
just battering a fallen Elias.
Doesn't know when to stop.
I think Solo knows exactly when to stop. The Sami Zayn knows which buttons to press. Uh-oh.
Oh, we saw this last week.
Samoan spike to the throat of Elias.
And a nod to Umaga in devastating style.
I know what that's like. You can't breathe, can you?
The intensity, the malice in the eyes of Solo Sikoa. Sammy reminding Elias, this is what happens when you mess with the bloodline. The precedent has been set at the expense of the original bro, and Elias about to meet a similar catastrophic fate. Solo Sikoa backing it up, the street champ looking to end this now. Here we go. Oh, wait a minute.
Kevin Owens. KO Stunner!
Sammy hightailing it out of Dodge. An unlikely savior for Elias in the form of the prize fighter.
Look at this.
Uh-oh.
Sami Zayn taking Solo away.
Not now. Easy, easy, another time. Solo, not now. Not now. Another time. That's not the time. You proved your point. You proved our point. They know now. You're good. Not the time.
When the time is right, Bob.
We're good here. We're done here. Great job. That's how you do it. That's how you send a message.
The Solo Whisper, message as you said, Corey Graves. We wondered whether KO would come to the aid of Elias. Oh!
Still wondering?
That'll tell you what KO thinks of Elias.
Kevin Owens certainly with plenty of unfinished business with the bloodline.
Change it all.